a towel, go wet in my hair, warm smell of colitis rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Then she stood in the doorway. I had a mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down in the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face. Lady room at the Hotel California. Any time of year. You can find it here. Her mind is different and twisted. She's got a Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. And she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine, he said. We haven't had a spirit here since 1969, and still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place. Such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirror is on the ceiling. The pink champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. Stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax, the nightmare we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave. Woo!